U.S. Congresswoman Joyce Beatty released a statement Friday evening in response to the sentencing of the former officer. She says in part, quote, after countless protests across the world and standing alongside our community leaders, we have finally seen progress. Congresswoman Beatty pledges to continue fighting for police reform, saying, we demand accountability and transparency in policing because too many lives depend on us to enact real substantive legislative changes for us to accept.